And that's, boy, that's pretty low.
Tonight's opening tip is delivered by Papa John's. And it just kept buzzing with updates. As Adams wins the tip, the shot is knocked down. Paul George. Tucker Jackson. Catch fire three. George, no good. Adams falling to the floor. The reload. That's good.
Nerlens Noel, you know, body for body.
Westbrook cashes in. The Thunder trim the deficit down to three. Westbrook blows by Watanabe. Sets it up as George tees it up from downtown. And the need for speed continues. Finds the open man. What a play. Westbrook finds his man in the corner. Taking four threes in the game. Kicked it over to the corner. Jeremy Grant not going to miss that one wide tonight.
And that's the power of the three ball. Second. Boy, look at that. Look what happens here.
That's a swipe. Westbrook missed his first dunk, not the second. Didn't play. A few in the first half. Westbrook, why not? Finds another open shooter. It's Ferguson who finally gets one to drop. Bangs off a Holiday. Boy, that is a tough shot. Offensive rebound. Westbrook doing work inside.
Triple doubles. This gets him a triple double.
He's done it so many times. Is if other players were doing it as often as he was, as Ferguson.
Think about what he's doing. And just the tip. I mean, he kicks out.
Short. It gets better as the season goes on.
Yeah, pretty consistent now is Westbrook again. That time put in the 10-2. George handled the face from Washburn. Finally enough. Jack steps to create the space. George flares up. Flashes that one down. As Noel has to save that pass. Setting up another George Trey. And he bounces.
A mismatch driving Ram out there on it.
He's able to get by him on the dribble. Noel with the follow.
But it doesn't look like it.
Well, sure. Leads Trey. And he climbs the ladder for the dunk. Freezing outside. Oh, my goodness. Ferguson sizing it up, and he winds it up. Some excellent basketball here. Winners, 9 out of its last 10.